The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
From undesirable to undeniable to the grandest stage of them all.
Made his WWE return in an all-time classic.
And then 1 year later, did something his father was never able to do. Compete in the main event of WrestleMania.
One task remains for the American Nightmare. Finish the story at the Showcase of Immortals.
A man who began his WWE career with a legacy to uphold, but soon became a star who left them all in the dust.
Yeah, I think we can all agree his time away has turned him into one of the toughest competitors in all of sports entertainment.
The Great One is here!
The biggest crossover star in sports entertainment history!
I can barely hear myself think. The most electrifying man in all of entertainment just blew the roof off this arena.
And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
Yeah, The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
Is he prepared for an opponent with the family pedigree and natural talent of Cody Rhodes?
That's a great question, and luckily for us, we won't have to wait long to get the answer.
Cody Rhodes calls himself the American Nightmare, a name that's a nod to his legendary father. One that also acknowledges that Cody has become his own man. He's more than just a legacy talent.
Yeah, Cody took hold of his own career and does things on his terms now. He takes a stand for what he believes in, for what he wants to accomplish, and will take on anyone who stands in his way.
I think Cody actually lives for those challenges. The bigger the fight, the better, as far as Rhodes is concerned.
And he'll be facing off against The Rock. If Rock was half the size he was, he'd still be an intimidating man.
Ha! And he'd still be bigger than Michael.
Sharp clothesline!
Cody is losing command in this one.
Yeah, some flaws in Cody's game plan are being exposed.
Wicked kick to the lower back.
When you think of Cody Rhodes, you think of a lot of intangibles, natural ability, heart, the kinds of things you can't measure that will carry him through a match.
All that and one more, Cole, knowledge. He truly has been through it all, but in my mind, it's his experience that will end up putting the biggest gap between the American Nightmare and his opponent.
What a barrage of stomps.
Natural athletic ability shown by The Rock.
Absolutely. The Rock is breaking his opponent down.
Here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Maybe not. Maybe not. Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
Float over into the DDT.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Just mounted with punches. And not
a familiar, gruesome sight on the face of the American Nightmare.
Boom! Kick!
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
And Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here.
Rhodes has to find a way to turn things around.
The Rock DDT! Spike, he's just getting beaten on all fronts here.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Oh, across the top rope. Springboard! Oh, God!
My goodness, I think I heard something break on that crash landing.
Oh, he retaliates. With a reversal. Big clothesline.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Ripped in the hard way. It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Nice suplex.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Just pounding away right to the face.
My God.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Put it in the corner now. The Rock left an opening for the counter. Quick thinking by The Rock. Oh, right to the gut.
From the electric chair position, right hands will do it.
Overhand connects.
Back handle finds its target.
The Rock now has a leg up in this match.
The Rock's a...
Guys, I was afraid it was going to get to this point.
I was hoping it would.
Oh, no!
Suplex! Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Trapped in the corner. No escape from these punches.
There he goes, right into the corner. That there was enough to shift for the victory here. And Rock getting the shoulder up.
Better hold up on the victory parade.
Cody for Crossroads.
He thinks he has it.
One after that is unheard of.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Rock plants him with a spine buster.
The most electrifying man.
The millions are about to experience it. Full head of steam.
Rock got it. I think it's over.
Cover! Two! And he's still in the game.
The American Nightmare able to persevere here. Absolutely incredible.
That usually finishes most men. The Rock has to be frustrated not getting the fall. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. What a clothesline!
Good grief.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Incredible pressure being put on Rhodes.
Cody Rhodes has to trust his instinct at this point.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out. The Rock with some good timing here.
Trapped in the corner.
Those nonstop blows.
Ooh,
man, what a hit.
Oh, what a knee strike. The Rock taking complete control.
The Rock reaching that other level.
Oh, connects dead on. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, red in there.
Cody Rhodes finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
Cody Rhodes tipping the scales a bit here.
Stop to the gut, too.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? And he denies Cody.
Sure, clothesline.
I don't know if Cody can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Cody has to plow a way to get back into this.
Wait, 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 wait. He kicks out with force.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Oh, that right there is classic Rock.
Into the DDT.
And this has been one of the most grueling matches we've ever witnessed.
This had all the makings of a legendary fight, and it's delivered.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
The Rock is laying the smack it down.
Showing exactly why he's the great one.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Arm drag.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hands.
It's nonstop blows.
And Cody's resolve might be wavering here.
Yeah, Cody's having trouble fighting back.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Boom.
Look at this. Just
what a barrage of stops.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Haymaker connects.
Back and forth we go.
Ooh.
Back and forth. Neither one giving up any ground.
Oh, Rock answers back. Neither competitor is backing down. He's got the answer for that one.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Giving up now is not an option. They have to finish this. Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head. Devastating flourish from The Rock here.
And The Rock's opponent is looking like a jabroni.
Right in the face.
My God.
Hits the drop kick.
The Rock letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him.
Reversal.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Cody needed.
But Cody has to push now while the window's open.
Sent into the corner.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Cody sizing him up, getting ready.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Oh, my!
clothesline hits its mark.
In clothesline. Corey, we're going to see it. The most electrifying move in all sports entertainment. The people's elbow.
Does that finish Rhodes for good?
Up fast, plants him with a spine buster.
An absolutely electrifying attack from The Rock.
The Rock sent him off the
rock bottom. The Rock got all of it.
Uh-oh.
About to hit rock bottom.
Picture perfect from The Rock.
Rhodes could be on the verge of seeing stars.
Here it comes.
Rock bottom.
I think that finally closes the book.
Cover.
There's two.
And The Rock picks up the win.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
A very impressive victory. The most electrified man in sports entertainment just came out here and continued to do what he does best.
And he did it all for the millions and millions of his fans.
Part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Taking things to another level now. Suplex from the announce desk onto the floor.
To the skies.